Initially, the blastomers are exposed to the hypotonic solution. After that, we put a blastomer on the microscope slide into a droplet of hypotonic solution, 1 or 2 microliter, using a pipette with 0.16 mm of internal diameter. Before the drop evaporates completely, let fall vertically on the sample a drop of carnoid. The blastomer appears with plain circular edges. Cytoplasm is broken, the drop is retracted, and the nucleus appears extended for a few seconds and disappears as soon as the fixing drop dries completely. Sometimes, to eliminate totally the cytoplasm, it is necessary to add a second drop of hypotonic solution, or if the ambient humidity is less than 30%, to increase it, exhaling slightly the blastomer in a tangential way. It is essential to realize a circle around the fixed nucleus and to write a number that identifies each embryo.